The emperor of love and improvement. Now what is the spark of hope of Pan-African in movement? Amongst all of this dark and doomment, you replace the dark with lumens. Bloodline union and ancient ancestors calling for reunion. Amongst times of stress that was soothing, now the youth realizing actual weight and size of delusions. Breaking the shrouding darkness with the light of fusions. Loosen the nuisance and rise up to the holy revolution. Now listen to my heartbeat, extinct elocution. No rushing in, count the 400. Well, sons and daughters were raped, slaughtered, and hunted. The apparitions of Patricia, not giving them what they wanted. Cry out for the safety of the returns of the hunted. Haunted by the poltergeist of prejudice and hate and hate blazing. Leaving us with the hate scar before the land of ancient. Destroy skulls and Athenian without the straightening. Now glimpses into the past show the destruction and the station. To have the life no one wanted to live, if given an equal opposite alternative of the big. And the scars of the Pisinia emblazoned with the heads of the ones that did. But the brothers of old have gained knowledge of the effect of together. Look to the light of recognition of forever. The combined black forces in magic and might, spirit and passion without measure. The emperor of light and improvement. What is the spark of hope of Pan-African in movement? Amongst all this dark and looming, you replace the dark with lumens. Bloodline reunion and ancient ancestors calling for the union. Amongst times of stress there was a few in, and now the youth realize natural weight and size without delusion. Breaking the shroud of darkness with the light infusions. Each one playing a part once we see our light to be. Build of the broken land and build of the black maze city. With a combined covenant of mixing with our decrees. Do right to the youth as black combined they look too big. In youth's eyes, do you look at what you see? We're given the proper knowledge of kingdoms of slavery. In a sense of honor of truly being free. Look, them youth is bolstering the future of human truth. Messiah's elect, Selassie I protect. Paul, Kufi, James, inspire. And transpire, the ones that lost reject. To understand the weight of the decision, gotta need a deep introspect. Come to the sanctum of self, but with the balance and respect. To reflect the effect, the perfect and indirect. When you find the light of your light, you must cherish and protect. The emperor of love and improvement. What is the spark of hope of Pan-African in movement? Amongst all this dark and looming, you replace the dark with the lumens. Bloodline union and ancient ancestors calling a fort reunion. Amongst times of stress there was fuming, now we realize an actual weight and size without delusion. Breaking the shroud of darkness with light of fusion. And loosen the nuisance and rise up to the holy revolution. Listen to my heartbeat and sneak elocution. Rushing in, counting 400 while sons and daughters were raped, slaughtered and hunted. That prison of attrition, not giving them what they wanted. Battle for the safety, return of the haunted. Haunted by the forces, guys who purchased this sun, hidden in hate placing. Leaving us with the hate scar before the land of ancient. Destroying stones and opinion without the straight. And now glimpses into the past. So the destruction and the chasing. Have the life no one ever wanted to live. And given the equal and opposite alternative of the big. And the scars of the Pisinia emblazoned with the heads of the ones that did. But the brothers of old have gained knowledge of the effect of together. Looking to light of recognition of forever. The combined black forces in magic and might. Spirit and acid without measure. The emperor of light and improvement. What is the spark of hope of Pan-African in movement? Amongst all this dark and dooming, you replace the dark with the lumens. Bloodline reunion and ancient ancestors calling for union. Amongst times of stress that was feuding, but now the youth realize an actual weight and size without delusion. Breaking and shrouding the darkness without light effusion. Or is it weird? If they be negative, ignorant. Or is it weird? Wisdom higher, high consciousness higher than the given. All combined forces, combined mind, combined mental, combined spirit, right? And what do we got? Higher, no, higher.